What is this magic? I need that magic.
All the fine girls have joined gang, and all the good boys have joined gang. All the fine girls have joined gang, and all the good boys have joined gang. You are taking a drink, smoking cigarettes, wearing all black, bad gang. Keeping late nights, putting on dress, carrying girls, bad gang. Keeping your beard, piercing your ear, don't comb your hair, bad.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have a makeup tutorial for you. This is the Instagram Baddie makeup tutorial. I've been seeing this all over YouTube, so I just decided to like give you guys my own version of the Instagram Baddie makeup. Instagram Baddies are those girls you see on Instagram with their lion wing liners, lashes, their popping highlights. Yeah, so if you want to know how to get it, Instagram body makeup look, please keep on watching. I already did my brows off camera. Now I'm going to apply some tapes to the edges of my eyes. Now I'm going to use my concealer as an eyeshadow base and apply this all over my eyelids, and then I'm going to use my finger to blend it in. Now I'm going to set the concealer with a translucent powder. Using this shade from my Beauty Treat eyeshadow palette, I'm going to apply this on my crease in a sweeping motion. I'm going to apply this shade on my eyelids. As you can see, I'm dabbing the eyeshadow on my eyelids. Now I'm applying this dark brown shade at the outer part of my eyelid, and then I'm going to blend it in using a blending brush. I'm creating a wing using a liquid eyeliner. I'm also going to line my top lash line using the same liquid eyeliner. Putting mascara on my lashes, and then I'm going to apply my false lashes. Now we are done with the eyes. I'm going to apply my Wet n Wild face primer all over my face. From my BH Cosmetics concealer and corrector palette, I'm going to take the orange shade and color correct. Color correcting, I'm applying foundation all over my face. The foundation looks yellow on camera. I don't know if it was because of the lighting, but I was able to work with it and blend everything in. For highlighting, I'm using the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Toffee and Warm Honey to highlight under my eyes, the bridge of my nose, my cupid's bow, my chin, my forehead, and so on. Now I'm going to blend everything using a beauty blender. Using my Black Opal Deluxe Finishing Powder, I'm going to set my concealer so that it doesn't crease throughout the day. Now we're going to bake that face, honey. Bake that face! But I don't bake for too long, I just bake for a minute or two, and then I wipe off the excess powder. Taking the shade, I'm going going to use it to contour, and I'm going to apply this on the hollows of my cheeks and my nose. Now I'm going to set the concealer that I used to contour with my powder from my Clique contour kit. Also, I'm going to apply the highlighter from my Clique contour kit on my nose and use my finger to blend it in. Now I'm setting my whole face with my Iman powder and my Maybelline powder. I'm going to apply this orange blush from Sonia on my cheeks. I'm applying the same highlighter from the Clique contour kit on the top part of my cheeks. And my cheek is full. From my Urban Decay Naked 3 palette, I'm going to take the shade Burnout and apply it to the tear-duct area of my eyes, and then I'm going to apply mascara to my bottom lashes. I'm lining the outer part of my lips with my concealer pencil in the dark brown, and then I'm applying CoverGirl Seduce Lip Liner, and I mixed everything up with this nude lipstick. And this is the finished look, guys. And please, if you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thank you for watching. Boys have joined gang. You are taking a drink, smoking cigarettes, wearing all black. Bad gang, keeping late nights, putting on dress, carrying guests. Bad gang, keeping your beard, piercing your ear. Don't comb your hair. Bad gang, sleeping outside, wearing tight jeans, belly nose ring. Bad gang.